not a drill.
Ferocious forest fires in BC and Alberta. Record flooding in Ontario and Quebec. Sea levels rising all over the Atlantic provinces. We are on the verge of a complete ecological collapse.
I mean, it's so bad around here, it's almost biblical. But even in the Bible, they only said the fire next time. Nobody said the one word about the fire and the flood.
Hi, I'm Marg Delahunty.
And here in Canada, like in the rest of the world, we're in a real clusterfuck of climate change.
Oh, it's Armageddon time. We are this close to seeing the seven-headed beast rise up out of the blood-dimmed tides of the sea.
No wonder we're all staggering around, whacked out of our gourds on opioids. Oh, yes, there is hope, just not for us. All that we got left is action. That's why this October, at the very least, you got to tell your federal candidate that unless they got a real, honest-to-God plan for climate action, they won't get your vote. The oceans are rising. Don't you think it's time for us to rise up, too? So get out there and fight like your life depended on it, because, let's face it, it does.
This is not a drill.